Alright. Now this one, I'm actually going to be a little more daring for. So hold on a sec, I need to get into focus mode. Because I'm going... Everything's all set up already. Let's see if I still got it. Didn't jump. Okay. Yeah, I messed up. Crap. We got in the boss first try, but I messed up at the end there, as I fell off. Too low. Gah! Missed a jump. Great. Damn it. Damn it! Ah. Turn back for the wall. Yep, that was too close. Oh, too soon. If I go get to that part too fast, if I try to jump, I'll get hit by the lightning. So I gotta be at the right speed in order to make it through there. It's like if I'm too slow, then I fall behind, but if I'm too fast, I get hit by the lightning. Very specific timing on this one. Ah, come on. Come on, jump button. Why don't you jump for me? Ah. Too fast now. Okay, no, just right to me. Good. All right, made it this time. Gotta not screw up on a boss again. Oh, duh. That was not what I wanted. I did not want the lightning attack, because that's the one that's too fast for me to hit him with. Slower than last time. I missed one. Ah, that is not the attack that I want. Come on. Three, two, one, go. Like, I need him to do the split attack. Because that's the one where I can hit him again. And I did the wrong jump there. 3, 2, 1, and Mr. Dash and put. 3, 2, 1, yeah, touch the wall. 3, 2, 1, ah, how did I make that? How did I not make that? 3, 2, 1, I hate how you consist of these bosses. Oh, I missed one again. Ah! Come on. 3, 2, 1, jump too late. 3, 2, 1, he keeps doing that. Why? 3, 2, 1, boss is the most unfortunate part of this, because, like, you can see, I can get to the room, like, consistently faster than a ghost can, but the boss never gives me the attack that I want. Oh, now we're getting there at the same time. Happened anyways. How do I get it to do that split attack consistently? That's the only problem here. Do I wait a bit? Do I wait a bit for the charge slash? I don't know. Wow, it's only missing up the beginning part. Too late on the jump. So I was going too fast. If I jumped earlier, I would have got hit by the lightning. Again! Trying to compensate for going too fast, and I hit the spikes. Isn't that ironic? Going too fast in a speedrunning mode. I made it over that, and I missed the second jump. Okay, missing dashes now. Head of the ghost. Now let's test my hypothesis about the timing. Do I wait for the charge slash? I was right! That is the only Double Z ghost that I can beat, by the way. And you know what? Since I know this, I could get my world record back on the Switch version now. But for now... gotta wait for this to update, but I'll be the king of the PS4 version at least. Alright. That's the only one I could do that for, by the way. Alright. Now for the ZX ones.